Reaction from the crowd. Armia scores! Another shorthanded goal for Joel Armia. The game is tied.
I'll make it four of his last five shorthanded. Strips it and then just throws it to the net. Beats Bernier from a sharp angle underneath the pads.
With some speed into the Anaheim zone. In it goes. Short side score! Blake Wheeler on the feed from Nikolai Ehlers and the Jets are to within one.
And Wheeler gets a little separation from Lindholm. Gets the puck, makes no mistake as Wheeler puts it short side past Bernier.
Sends it back in. Buffett going for it. Gloved away. In cross Ehlers to the front of the net. Scramble. Buffett scores! 12 seconds left. And they jam it past Bernier. And we're tied.
Took everybody. It took a bounce, a scramble. But eventually they get it across the line.
Upon review of the play, the ball on the ice is confirmed we have a good goal.
Ehlers following up on the play, so is Truba. Truba off the goal post. Goal fires and he hits the post. Scheifele, Kessler in pursuit. Scheifele still has it. Scheifele is on it. Penalty coming. Buffett. Scheifele scores! There's number 30. Dustin Byfuglien to Mark Scheifele to the back of the net. And the Winnipeg Jets.
Got a stick on it, that's all. Pavel Zacha. Push it. Under pressure from Scheifele. Gets the puck to Ehlers. A late chance here for the Jets. Kulikov fires. He scores! Dmitry Kulikov with 10 seconds left in the period. And the Jets are on the board.
If the Devils could have scored the power play, and then the Jets go to work, and it's their top line again. Scheifele.
Kenny. Perreault drops a pass back. Shot by Pionk. That's kicked out by Schneider. They score on a rebound. Jack Roslovic. And 2:40 into the third, it's the Jets who cut this lead to 4-2.
Made a right pad save. Puck kicks out way high. There's the shot from the point that was able to find the back of the net.
Here come the Jets. Perreault shoots and scores. Matthew Perreault. And the Jets have stormed back to make it a one-goal game.
And then Jets don't need many chances. They create a turnover right here, lining.
Devils are exhausted on this shift. Here's Scheifele. Works a pass to the stick of Pion. The defenseman comes up high, steps up, he scores! Neil Pion, and the game is tied.
Exhausted, Jets get a few fresh bodies on the ice. And Pion with the quick wrist shot.
He's scored in his NHL debut already. Shoots and scores! Devils with the early advantage in round one. Looks to give them the advantage here. In on Brossoit. Glove save! In the shootout, a chance to end it. Wheeler, slowly in. Scores! He went backhand and the Jets come to the Rock rally from four down to defeat the Devils in a shootout 5-4. John Hines, post-game comments. Here's your game-deciding goal by Blake Wheeler.
Tobias against Gardner. Gardner got caught. 2-on-1. Scheifele with Myers. Scheifele to Myers. Scores! Oh boy, the Jets needed that. Tyler Myers.
Play here on the boards. Van Riemsdyk falls down. Gardner got caught flat-footed. And what a fake here, just for a split second, as soon as the defender, Carrick, went down. Watch the read. It's just a great read by Scheifele. As soon as the defenseman moves, the lane opens up, and no hesitation on your offside.
Scheifele and Laine stay together. They have Drew Stafford with them. There's a pass to the front of the net. Laine shoots, he scores!
Well, the importance again of a face-off. This is a shot from the point that almost looked like it was intended for Laine to tip it. Instead of tipping it, he gets it cupped right on the curve of his stick, stops it, and what a turnaround. The book on Patrick Laine is that incredible quick release, able to fire the puck with very little room, and that one is more about the positioning, right?
Out with Bozak, Mitch Marner. Tip it by Ehlers, ends his shift. Scheifele let the puck go for Stafford.
An interception by Riley. He couldn't clear the puck. It bounced to Shifley to the blue line. Morrissey with his shot. It came to Shifley. He shoots. He scores!
Well, and Shifley keeps the play alive here as Morgan Riley has a chance. Can't clear it. Can't find it. And just bad luck there for Marner. He does everything in his power to block that shot, but after getting hit with it, can't get up. Curling from the side. Watch the quick release. We saw Line A earlier with the release down low. This one just perfectly placed. Another rolling puck, Jim, that actually aided Shifley.
Roll, Ehlers, Shifley, Hyman trying to win the draw. It doesn't get out. Ehlers, Line A shoots. He scores! Patrick Laine.
As this play, puck is in play, Carrick tries to just bang it out. Now everybody's panicking going back. Look at how far out Anderson was. He expected, like everybody in the building, that the shot was coming from Ehlers. We've said it before, the big bomb for Patrick Laine is his best asset, and what a bad feeling for Morgan Riley as he looks down.
Up the middle, Austin Matthews, stopped by Hutchinson. And back the other way. Here's number two. Line A shoots. He scores! Hat-trick. Game winner. Patrick Line A.
Lucas Pisa stick handling in. Lost it. And the goal possession. Englund moves it across, but out of the reach of Holden. Bork centered it. Top score! Matthew Perreault on the deflection after the Englund pass didn't connect with Holden. And Matthew Perreault, his first point in eight games. It's 1-0. And about shot the Golden Knights 9-1 here in the third period. Top score! Perreault on the setup from Connor. A nice look. Kyle Connor to Matthew Perreault. His second of the game. It came 15 seconds into the power play. The Golden Knights playing with fire, and it's a one-goal game now.
Good patience by Kyle Connor, and Matthew Perreault just puts his stick out there. Perfect little shot pass, and he deflects it.
And Schmidt hit the deck trying to put it out. Score! Sharply converts it in front. Schmidt racing back to try to get the puck, went down. And Mark Shifley converts from close range, and the Jets have tied it.
Call on the icing. Watch where Shifley flips it from. Watch Nate Schmidt.
Here's Pionk to move it across for Connor. He'll reload in the neutral zone. Patrick Laine generating some speed into the Vegas end. Drop pass for Connor. Walks in. Shot! Score! Kyle Connor goes 5-hole for the overtime winner. And the Golden Knights, for the second game in a row at home, can't hold a 2-goal lead in the third period. And
just getting over there. Getting his right pad on it.
Enstrom in a battle. Enstrom for Perreault. Back for Dustin Byfuglien. Byfuglien spin around and get around Burakovsky. Backside. Off the skate. Score! The first pass didn't get to him. Shifley stayed with it. But it all started with a spinorama by Dustin Byfuglien.
Gets the Capitals to bite. You'll see it here. Boom, there it is. It's coming down. Tries to get over, as you mentioned, Capital defenseman there, deflects it into Holtby. Shifley gets the rebound back, but this is all about Byfuglien at the blue line. Great.
Jets down by a couple. Little in across the line for Roslovic. Back for Brian Little. Scores! Off the rush.
And then just a great play over to Little. Little wastes no time. Quick little corral. Lets it go and finds a little area between Holtby's blocker, you see that, and his body.
But it's picked off by Brian Little. Backdoor play! Oh, a chance for some traffic for Perreault. Up to Boers, but Myers is going to hold it in to Perreault. In a blast by Boers. Backstrom breaks it up. Kept in by Perreault. To Wheeler! To the front of the net, loose back. Shifley!
Matthew Perreault They keep it going. They work it along the boards. Here's Morrissey. He's behind the net. And just a great job. Eventually back up to the point. Some traffic. Shifley battles. Picks it out of that scrum. There's traffic in front of the net. Finds the five hole on Holtby. 14.4 seconds left. The Jets tie this thing up.
Lead pass. Shifley has Morrissey with him. Morrissey for the win. Oh, what a save. What a save by Braden Holtby. Here comes Shifley. Shifley trying to drive it to the net. It's a Myers scores! Tyler Myers with the 78th shot attempt of the game for the Winnipeg Jets. And the Jets come from down 3-1 in the third period and win it in overtime on Tyler Myers' game winning.
I didn't see Brad Watson's arm up, I guess.
Testing him. Trouba holds the puck in with a shot. Scored! That was in the net and out. Paul Stastny roses, put his arms in the air to celebrate a goal. I think that's in the net and out.
I thought it hit the camera, and that's why it was a bit of a dull sound. Question is, were the feet of Stastny, I mean, it's not really a kicking motion, I guess, when it's in the air. It looked like he got a piece of it with his leg on the shot through.
And he knew it. He knew it was in.
Oh, yeah, right. That thud that you heard, it just happened so quickly. Another example of just get the puck through to the net. Watch the leg. Yeah, right off the left leg. Not a kicking motion, just battling in front. And the fans see it now as Fisher wasn't able to get there. When you lose the draw, you take your centerman to the back of the net. Try to box him out. Fisher loses him for a split second. And here's the call.
Delayed reaction, but a reaction indeed. Jets are on the board. Skates the puck to center. Two on three in the middle for Little. Here's Buckland. He shoots. He scores! It's a 3-2 game.
And how quickly can a game change? You've got 6'8" Tyler Myers, 6'5" Dustin Byfuglien, and a screenshot in front, and Byfuglien has been a beast this entire series, and for that matter, playoffs. Head up initially to look what was in front of him and just head down and pounds it right underneath the arm of Pecorine. What a momentum swinging goal. And this crowd is finally able to get on its feet.
Think about it. It really should be a tie game right now. Here's Stastny to Wheeler. Side of the net. Score! Trouba gets the goal. Tie game. Seconds after Byfuglien's goal, another defenseman, Jacob Trouba, ties the game.
Well, what about the hit down low by Wheeler? Follow up by Stastny. Control to the middle. Didn't throw it blindly, and just a smart heads-up play. Four-on-four hockey. There's lots of open ice. You've got to make a quick decision, and the quick decision was made by Wheeler. Good composure there by Trouba to make sure he got it up and over Pecorine. And the most productive couple of minutes for Mark Scheifele in the penalty box there. The 4-on-4 has generated the tying goals.
A stunning comeback. 3-3 team. Mike Fisher goes up the boards. Ryan Ellis in some trouble. Here's Laine. Shoots. Laine stopped it. Stastny to Laine across the ice. Score! Byfuglien has another. For Shifley in the middle or Stastny down low. He can also go back to Buffalo, and he does. Wheeler again. Shifley shoots. Great save. Another shot. Score! Blake Wheeler gets the goal. finally got one to go tonight. A power play goal, 5-4 Jets.
Well, after a night of frustration, not being able to find one back, he does a great job of showing patience first. This play has happened so often for the team, but the rebound from a bad angle.
Shot. Big rebound off Hudlbach into the corner. Craig Smith. Stick is chopped out of his hands, and Wiener gets a hold of the puck, and he scores! From 180 feet right into the middle of the net, Wiener has back-to-back goals. The Jets have a 6-4 lead. And then is empty again for the extra attacker from center. Here's Brandon Tanev. Drives wide, takes the shot, hits the empty net, and it's 7-4. Jets with it to Ehlers. Shoots, scores! Top shelf! And the Winnipeg Jets are on the board thanks to Nikolai Ehlers.
Just couldn't get this stick back to Mike Smith. They tried a couple of times and maybe a little bit distracted with trying to find that stick and look if it was going to come his way. What a shot by Ehlers to use the screen. Double screen. Archibald Larson picks it far side.
Ehlers back to the point. One timer. Blocked by Nurse. It's still loose out there. They're walking away and they score! Matthew Perreault, the power play marker. And the Jets have their second goal of the game.
Play here, Ehlers is going to start this puck off to Piant. The blast by Dubois is blocked almost completely by Nurse, but it finds its way through and right there jamming on the doorstep for Perreault. He's in the ice, gets a little slash
through the line. Scheifele back to Morrissey, the shot, Smith the save, rebound, Wheeler scores! Can we have a one-goal game? The captain puts the Jets within one!
So important to get a puck out of the zone, make a play. Kulikov has the puck on his stick. He passes it to the middle and it just goes off a skate. And as a result, that play turns over. Right there, you can see it was meant for Archibald. It hits Kara's skate, stays in the zone, and Wheeler does what this line does. Work it back to the blue line, get in front of the net, create some traffic, and Wheeler just funnels himself there on the blast from Morrissey. Big rebound right there by Smith, and he chops it up over top. To cut by Smith, and he chops it up over top to cut the lead to one, and the Jets are right back in this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, boy, do we have ourselves a game here. Under 5:30 to go in the third period. Just one goal separating the teams now. Morrissey takes a look, shoots, scores! Tie game! Josh Morrissey! It's 4-4!
Are you kidding me? What a shot by Morrissey. Nice little fake shot, draws it back, gets the shot through. And the Winnipeg Jets have clawed and scratched their way right back into this one. In this third period, here's a play by McDavid around the wall. And it's picked off by Adam Lowry, back to Morrissey. Fakes that shot, gets Puljujärvi to bite, and then comes across the grain. And just a little wrister that handcuffs Mike Smith. He's setting himself up for the first shot. It's not there. And that flyby again right there by Kopp. Can't see that shot coming his way. And it finds its way home to tie the game.
Two goals. That pass also intercepted. And Peyton Haas sends the puck into the Jet zone. Peyton Haas right back at it. Here's a chance. Yamamoto shot. Hellebuck the save. Rebound. And that fluttered over the net. Unbelievable, both goaltenders have allowed four goals in this game, but they have both put on a tremendous performance at the same time. Here's a shot, and they score! Nikolai Ehlers! And the Winnipeg Jets have put a stranglehold on the Edmonton Oilers with a 3-0 series lead!
That's how it ends, right here. The face-off, the quick release. I mean, this is off the stick of Nikolai Ehlers. As soon as it gets to him, he's shooting through the screen, picks the far side corner, bar down, and this one is over. And Nikolai Ehlers is the hero tonight. What a shot.
What an unbelievable
come from behind victory for the Winnipeg Jets.
And you know, you win that faceoff, and for Ehlers, a left-handed shot steps into that position. He's waiting for this puck to be drawn back. And it's Paul Stastny
moving in. Stops. Back to Morrissey. Now Blake Wheeler. And they score! Mark Scheifele, first on the score sheet, giving the Jets a 1-0 lead here in game four.
That does a nice job here. He takes the ice, a little button hook, buys himself some time, a little play back to the blue line, and this is a set play. Off to the right, seam pass across from Wheeler to Scheifele. He absolutely rips this one. He gets himself into position, funnels himself around. He's waiting for this puck.
Not a lot of outnumbered rush so far in this series, that's for sure.
Battle along the boards. Morrissey, shot for the point, and it's in the net! The go-ahead goal for the Jets! And it's 2-1!
Mason Appleton with a terrific little deflection, and again, it's just a quick shot from the blue line. And this is something the Jets have done an incredibly good job at throughout.
Dropped it off for Ethan Bear. Dangerous pass. Intercepted. Blake Wheeler makes moves. Kyle Connor, Scheifele scores! Tie game! 3-3 in the third! Scheifele with his second of the night!
That advantage, and right here for Ethan Bear, just trying to put that up the ice, get out of harm's way, and it's Blake Wheeler that picks it off, fights off the check over to Connor, and what a pass by Kyle Connor under pressure. Right here, Wheeler's able to corral that puck, little stop over to Connor right there, the backhand no-looker. He knows exactly where Mark Scheifele is, and he buries it on the one-timer for his second.
What a play by Ethan Bear. He hasn't played in over two periods, and he poke checks Wheeler driving to the net.
And now, a golden opportunity. Kyle Connor shoots, and he scores! Kyle Connor! Triple overtime series winner! Can you believe it? Bring out the brooms! The Jets have swept the Oilers!
Caught on that change, and right here, you can see Kyle Connor looks like he's trying to come back. Puck turns over, and he just spins, picks it up, and he makes sure he gets that shot away. He was able to walk into the top of the dot, and he beats Mike Smith. Gets a piece of it, but right there, just a little chip off the boards by Pionk. Kyle Connor was late. He was coming back. He had no legs, but he had one last little push in him to drive that one to the net, and he buries it.
And we're the Winnipeg Jets.